Oh man, not dead. Oh wait, I des- oh shit. Okay, wait, I'm not fully back. Give me 2 minutes.
All right, time it.
You gotta go to Costco.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Traveling merchant.
Bohemius.
I'm gonna just slap it for some chest. Where is he? Oh, don't tell me he's
where you were.
Oh, he's to the left. You can get a cape. You can get panda ears. You can get pho. I need these though, because they're necessary. Yep.
Flamingo.
Yep.
Okay, hello, hello. I'm back. I got bumped into AFK, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we moved you in there so we can talk shit.
Okay, that's what I was that's what I was suspecting.
No, you got kicked.
Hey, nice cape you got there.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Mine's better.
Okay.
Why is your better?
Because
why is yours different?
A crimson cloak.
Yum food. Tap to enter tape. What enter tape?
Not very crimson.
Oh, I guess javelin and Jen said something. On a stream alert broke again. Garrett, would it kill you to check the other server? And the food that was on screen was Korean fried chicken. Welcome back, thank you.
Alright, house in progress. Apparently you can do stained glass.
Oh?
Yeah. I also have a chest up here that I've just been dumping my shit in. If you're wondering where it is.
Wow! Nice. Anyway, I've returned with the green tea and palmier cookies.
I need...
Oh shit.
Wait, did you find a biome that has like the purple rock dudes that you were exploring? Damn.
You can also make a water fountain with different colors?
Yes. Oh, and then I gave you 4 chests.
Oh, thank you. Different watercolors. Oh, wait, we can make a rainbow fountain.
Yeah.
Melee damage.
Also, I have not been making the houses in the biomes, I've just been making the houses around where we spawned. Just to get the NPCs started.
Mm-hmm. Okay, back to sorting chests. Melee? This is not It's not over the boundary that I've created. Melee.
Oh, and I'm trying to figure out if Dynasty Wood was a console specific or if you can also get it in the PC. Because I think you would very much like the Dynasty Wood aesthetic.
Dynasty Wood you can buy from where? Apparently you can buy it from somewhere? Oh, from the traveling merchant only.
Oh, only when he has it. Oh, that's dumb. Dumb!
Oh, there's one right above me. What? Oh. Fuck. Fake unicorn horn. And the ears. Javelin didn't entertain. I got bumped into AFK, that might be why.
No, they didn't like how he was going around just shooting.
Shooting what?
Yeah, just shooting. They were not appreciative of the entertainment.
I see.
So he stopped entertaining.
Wait, no. Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Oh my god, you guys scared Javelin away. I don't know where to put the statue.
Wait, this is amazing duck painting. I need it. Yes.
I did nothing wrong, don't worry. I believe you. Oh wow, didn't die. Alright,
No, it just had a mob drop on my head.
Oh. Okay, magic, summon. We need a summoning chest, actually. How do we differentiate summoning? Make a magic chest here. And then we're gonna put some other chest. Wait, maybe we can use this one. The weapon will say summon damage. E. I'm talking about like when we do the when we put them in chests though. Okay, oh! Rip. There's gonna be a summoning chest. Goodbye, traveling merchant.
We also have bones now.
Ooh.
Okay.
But we can't fight the stuff without Saad.
Correct.
Oh, I got my model back. Post rig.
That means we get to rig it?
No. No, like the rigging is done.
Oh.
I just have to test it. What?
We have the other one to rig it?
What other one?
One that's non-rigged.
It's just a PSD file.
Yeah, can we rig it?
You can try.
And we'll all come out the same day.
No, you won't. Yeah, very pug. I got a message from Stella that I still have to respond to after stream.
Okay. One more chest for you. Oh, and have a blue squirrel too. Do we have a...
I'll miss this Kana though, don't worry, I'm keeping this.
I assume materials,
right? Do we have a what?
A chest for bait?
Yeah, fishing.
Oh.
Yeah, I like this bean version of me too much to like completely abandon it. It's very representative of me, honestly. IRL. Let's go, debut is coming. Might be hard for me to get used to. Yeah, that's what I'm a little worried about.
We have a forging chest?
But I'm gonna keep both. I'm gonna keep this around for like a toggle, so like bean mode versus 2D anime mode. How I want to transition between the two is a whole other thing that I have to think about.
No, yeah.
I'm sorry, what?
Foraging chest?
Foraging, I think is... not yet. I need a... Wait, actually I'm gonna take one of these chests and put it down there. Rich mahogany chest is gonna be material. Forged material.
Where would you like the bones?
In the gold ones. Anything green can go in these mahogany chests. Or organic. Metal?
Okay. Wait, you have to see this painting. It's... I don't even think we can get this painting anywhere else, but like, I found it and I was like, oh yes, this is perfect. Where do I want to put it though? Do I want to put it up here? Put
no, not in front of the glass. Not in front of the stained glass, no.
I can't. It's like a long ways one. So it's a
oh, wait, maybe move the clock somewhere else?
Yeah. Clock. And then I can just. It's hard.
Ooh! Wait, I can't
power
zoom
to
in.
The ducks.
Duck power.
Duck power.
But yeah, I have to play around with the model and check on it in VTube Studio first. Quack powers, yes. Oops. That caused me to go on top. Okay. Alright. Butterfly statue. What do we even put over here? Beds, probably? Material. I'll put this butterfly statue here. What? Anna wants an order of Peking duck. I mean, I wouldn't mind. I'll give you a discount. That's okay. I wouldn't bother with $320 duck. Alright. Oh man. Can't believe people are buying that still.
Worms!
Where should explosives be placed?
Maybe do we have like any like ammo or range?
Yeah, we do.
Be there? Like have an explosives chest? I mean, it does do damage.
I just have a ranged chest. Do we have a dead man's chest or something that's like implies probably explosions?
We do, but it's kind of hard to tell because they're all gold.
Oh. What about like a gray cobweb one?
No.
Oh.
But we could probably find one.
Creeper? Wait, did they do a Minecraft collab?
Yeah. They did a lot of collabs.
Oh wait, this isn't a Minecraft creeper, this is a wraith.
But you can get a creeper set, I think.
Oh my god, this is too many minions.
Not enough minions?
Too many minions.
Not enough.
$320 before VAT? What's VAT? Why am I eating the bees? What's VAT? I don't know what that means. Value added tax. Oh. I still don't know what that means, but okay. Just tax, alright. Value added, what the f- Why is Fallen Star ammo?
Oh, because it can be used with a gun.
Oh.
To shoot. But I highly recommend, if you want to see something really cool, is get 10 glass blocks, and then get a couple Fallen Stars, then go to the crystal ball, and then you can craft starry blocks.
Oh?
And yeah, they're actually pretty nice.
It was Fallen Star and what else?
Glass blocks, I believe.
Okay.
There's a kiln downstairs if you need to melt the sand.
We have sand.
Yeah. In the upstairs.
Oh wait, I have sand blocks. Which one's the kiln?
The one that's glass.
Oh. Ah! Wait, I fell. Crystal ball. Welcome back, Javelin.
Hello.
Where can I put these?
You can make them like a wall, like a background. Yeah, so you can use them as like wood blocks, or if you want, you can make the wall version, which I think is really nice.
Why is this fish flying?
Why not? raining.
Whoa, this is so cute. Oh, I'm stuck. How do I make it a wall?
Just workbench. Might need more than one though.
I got it. Another traveling merchant.
Another one. What's he selling?
Oh, javelin.
Hmm?
Did you hear what I said? Stella finished my rig.
Didn't you say that, like?
Like, I have it. I have the file.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, yeah. She said she sent it to the others for review, and mm-hmm. I guess it passed. Nice.
Yep. Jen?
What?
The mechanic died.
Oh, well. Hey, my problem.
Where'd she go? Where was she?
Hey, your Dynasty Wood is here.
Oh?
Dynasty Wood and the...
Wait, Dynasty Metro. Wood!
And red dynasty shingles and blue dynasty shingles.
Oh wait, is this like Chinese? Aesthetic. Wait, where's the merchant?
Right on me.
Oh, I can't click on him. Romeo. Can we plant this tree? Sake.
Star hairpin.
DPS meter.
I bought that.
I want one.
Anti-portal block.
Wait, where's the portals? Chests?
Are portals such a problem? They have anti-portal block.
Maybe the portal gun.
There we go.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Star hairpin.
We have two of them?
I found one, so I bought one. Awesome. New weapons of arbitration.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna buy all of this dynasty wood.
What?
Nothing.
Okay, got three staff. Are you breaking my stairs?
I'm putting stairs that go under.
Other stair.
I broke one of your stairs, it's true.
Dude.
Oh, it's too low.
That's chest. Plus kites and whatever else. Alright. Almost there.
Oh, so the ones that I went to go get from the dungeon are the... well, hanging ones.
Oh. Huh.
They move.
They sway in the wind.
Yeah.
These are all organic.
Oh.
Ranged. Pick. Melee. Also melee. Vanity. Organic slash foraged. Oops. Dun-dun. Magic. Oh, does that work? Melee. One magic. Okay, two melee weapons. Bulky pone hammer. Okay, these are stat buffs. Gato. Wait, I want to see what this is. A cat.
Honey blocks.
In the... actually... whatever we got from the queen bee is in the bottom chest. Is the blue flame candle a deck furniture item?
Technically?
To somewhere to explore. Did we find the fisherman yet?
No.
Did anyone go all the way left?
We did.
Oh, and he's just not there?
He is
yeah. What the heck?
Well, probably need to wait there for a little bit longer till he floats to shore, but...
oh, okay. I'll go left.
Oh. Hi. Oh, honey.
933 damage per second. Good job. Another. A blizzard. Wait, that hasn't happened to me before. Why is it so dark? Oops. Alright. Oh, why am I getting- Oh, it was the thorns. Alright. Thought I got hit by poison again or something. Oh no, it's dark. Ah! What the fuck? Oh. I'm gonna like accidentally jump into a hole like I did just now. Oh, we need more torches out here though. Wait, what's this? Oh, is this the dungeon? Oh, it is a dungeon. Oh, it's bright out here. Were we gonna go into the dungeon?
Oh, I've been in it.
Oh. We're killing Plantera next, right?
Yes.
Oh, is that a UFO? Never mind. Along. What I'd like to know is how one finds a nymph. Oh, we're here. Where is he?
Hi, Romeo.
What? Wait, there's a whole thing. Okay. Where is he? Not around. Any. Can we just wait here? I guess I'll just pull the thing out here. Sorry, bird. It's very dark. Okay, let's put some torches down. Hmm. Oh no, that's a turtle. What's that? A seahorse. Okay, well, palm wood. a workbench. Then door. Oh, right. Table? Table. Where's the chair? Why am I blind? Ooh, a lantern.
Wait, I can't imagine what the pillars are gonna be like.
What the heck? Where's the chair?
We actually have to stick.
Is there no palm chair? Oh, there it is.
So should we fight the Moon Lord in space this time, then?
We can do that in space.
Yeah, and that way we don't have to make an arena?
Sure.
Yeah, and then we can just shoot him. That'd be cool. Put our beds on, like, a cloud island.
Yeah.
Climb up to space.
Stick the nurse over there, too.
Yeah.
Nurse is going to space.
No!
Oh.
I got yeeted by a tortoise!
F.
I just want honey!
Okay, this fisherman is not here. Oh, I got a shark fin. Okay, yeah, fisherman MIA. Would he only come during the daytime or something?
Maybe. That's why. Or maybe we just don't have a house available, so he's not gonna spawn.
I built a house on the edge of the...
Oh. And that didn't get overtaken by anybody, right?
Mm-mm. Did anyone explore the deep sea cavern or no?
No, because I couldn't breathe.
I did. There was only one chest down there.
Found him!
Where was he?
He was dying.
Oh. Good work.
Zombie fish? Okay, well, you can live here.
I saved you, therefore you live here now. No choice.
Yes. Oh, he can't get in his house. Oh, wait, not that door.
Ooh, last life.
Alright, I'm going back.
The play terrible.
I'm not getting yeeted by our tortoise. No.
Oh, it's that aglet thing that Lostcore was talking about. Okay, Spectre boots and an aglet, and then like one other thing.
Ugh. Want some goddamn honey.
I don't remember.
Oh, you got an aglet? Nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Those things are only from fishing.
Oh. I saved the dude.
Oh. And he gave you an aglet?
I don't know. I also looted some sharks and dolphins that died.
Well, if you make the Terrace Park boots, share, so we can all put them on.
And what's the item called?
Terrace Park boots? But you have to make the lightning boots for.
Yeah.
There's a Terra Spark crafting tree that you can see everything.
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out how to get the water walking boots.
Oh, I have the ice skating boots if you need it. Oh, I should have just dumped the inventory.
Oh, Frost Spark is lightning boots and ice skates.
Yeah, you want the ice skates?
Me?
What do you mean I'm gonna? You're the one with the aglet.
I need an ankle of wind before I need the ice skates.
Never mind then.
Which is obtained in the jungle. Alright, to the jungle for me then.
Surprised in all our exploration, yeah.
Probably sitting somewhere in the other world.
You think so?
Yeah.
I feel like I was actively looking for the aglet and anklet wind, the craft.
Aglet can be obtained from surface chests, wooden crates, and pearlwood crates. I did open a few chests on my way to the beach.
Chests on the ground?
Mm-hmm.
On the surface?
Yeah.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Stepping on the beach.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Okay, I'm eating my palmier before I venture out again. And I'm gonna have to wash my hands because this is more sugary than I expected. Oh, it's sticking to me. Okay, I'm gonna go to the jungle and look for this thing. Javelin, wanna come?
Yeah.
Let me do an inventory dump. Why do I have mummy pants?
Merchant?
Oh.
Where is he? There he is in the nurse's house.
Scandalous.
No.
Red cape. Ooh. Chalice from portable cement mixer.
Hello.
Welcome back. Hello.
No more fasting.
Yay! What was your first meal after fasting?
Pottle.
Hmm?
Chipotle.
Nice.
Chipotle. Nice. Was that what you were craving the most?
No, I wanted to go to a diner, but then I looked at the diner from the outside. I was like, never mind.
Nice.
Chipotle was next door.
Javelin and I are going to the jungle to die.
Whoa!
Whoa.
If you'd like to join.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Logging in. Hither.
Portable cement mixture?
Places walls faster.
What's an impressator? It automatically places actuators on placed objects. What's an action? What?
Actually.
Okay, whatever. Wait, green team?
Green team.
Green team.
I still have the biome. I still have the biome spray thing if anyone needs to use it.
Biome spray?
Yeah, it like corrupts / decrimson dehollows things.
Oh, is that an achievement?
I think I was just trying to clear our frozen biome in the last world.
Oh, well, we don't need it now. It's only day one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and we have to fight Plantar anyway. Soon. Oh, maybe we should prep a house in the jungle area too for whoever find the druid and stuff to move in.
Druid's here.
Oh, can we put it in the jungle so that we have a teleport?
There are lots of buildings that we can just appropriate.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, true.
Do it. How are you so fast, Javi?
I don't know, I'm just flying. I hover all the way there, then land, and then hover.
Interesting.
Although, maybe it's my armor sense.
Could be the armor sense. Oh yeah, the 1 or 2%. Because I'm like, how are you gaining like 1 feet per second when we're both going full speed? That makes sense.
Yeah, I have the beetle armor. I don't know how much that gives compared to what you have.
Spiders. Why are we dying in the jungle again? Oh, for Plantera?
Yeah. Looking for Anklet of Wind or something.
Anklet of Wind, Plantera, Life Hearts for you and Jen.
Oh, are you done?
I'm done. I just finished.
Oh, nice.
My last trip here.
Nice.
Wyatt.
The guide.
Never met a good Wyatt.
I'm shoving him down stairs.
I take it Jen doesn't like Wyatt either.
No, because we want him to be friends with Truffle.
Truffle? Who's Truffle?
We got the mushroom?
No, yeah. I'm just saying.
Oh.
We haven't found her yet.
Yes.
What was that? Why am I dying? What's this?
Sad. Rip. Oh my god, anacondas.
Nicki Minaj?
Got any buns?
Just for you, hon.
Oh my.
Man, this tortoise. Ooh, I found a life part.
Nice.
How many do you guys need total?
The whole bottom row minus one.
Oh.
I need a lot, but give them to Jen first.
Yeah, two. Somehow.
There's so many moths behind underneath me.
What's this? What? Oh, what? Oops. No!
God. Fuck.
Oh, I got an inklet of lint.
Look at you.
Wow.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
not enough things.
Die, bastards. Feed me HP.
Ooh, there's a chest. Trading merchant. Oh wait, I could use this. Ooh, a slime was
miner. What are you doing in here?
Mining.
Miners aren't allowed in this server.
Not my Christian Minecraft server.
Oh.
Damn.
18 plus.
God, is that a chest? Oh, it is.
Come on.
Are you winning?
Killed it.
Alright, this is nothing.
Oh. Did you guys find a house over there yet?
Not me.
No, not
there's
yet.
A house here, and here, and here, and here, and here.
I don't know if y'all wanted to go ahead and just...
This one's a big house. Pick this one, the one at the top. This is also where we should fight Pantera if we're gonna try to fight.
There's another hive near me because there's honey here. Oh, found another hive, yeah.
Nice.
I found a Plantera heart, a Plantera flower, and a life heart.
Oh, so
near the bee.
Rally to the beehive.
Oh no, I'm so far away.
Just use a wormhole potion.
Oh.
We have like 20 some.
In the other world? Or did we
bring them here? They're here. Precise. Oh, wait, we need this.
Precise what?
Balesar?
Oh. I put a Balesar in the chest.
Oh, we have like 5.
Yeah.
Grabbing it.
Here, John, here's life art. It's precise.
Oh, you just re-roll it at the Tinkerer.
I know. John, take this life art that's next to me.
Oh, that.
And also these. Wait, where'd they go? Oh, here, here. Two more.
Oh, dude.
Yay! Risk. Hey, Glomer's not gray anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Flowers grow on the ground you walk. That's awesome.
I got rid of the dye, so now it actually looks like one. Should we fight in this enclosed space?
Probably not.
Where are you guys? Oh, that's pretty far. This is the biggest chasm I found.
There's a bee here.
We should fight the bee. Oh, I got a bee minecart.
I only got one of those too.
Making a tunnel for an escape route.
Okay, I'm gonna light this up.
I'm here.
Don't accidentally poke the thing.
Assad should be very far away from the thing.
I'm going away. Oh, there's Plantera there too. I'm just going to dig.
No, just stand there. Don't touch anything.
There's something below us. I'm leaving.
Where'd Jen go? Oh, you're so far.
Yeah.
Okay, are you,
it's a far enough cavern. I don't know if you want to see it.
I'm watching you on the minimap.
Going down. There's a life heart down here. Oh, not life heart, just crystal.
Oh, I love how you kind of just like decided to go down there when I was closing it up.
I know.
Drown him.
Well, no, I don't drown. I'm a mermaid.
Drown him.
Turtle's here.
Escape route here.
Is that what you're trying to do? I thought we were gonna fight in this tiny little area.
Oh no, I have like, I made a tunnel.
Oh, there's a lot of ore here.
Alright, so should we start?
The bee?
Coming.
There's a red slime in there.
Oh, it's not. Alright. Who wants to smack it? Queen Bee Relic. Wait, where's my bag? Never mind.
You have a full inventory?
No, I got it. Although I opened it and I don't see anything. Wait,
Unless... Oh. Wait, it's still glowing down there, or is that just a sot?
If you were on top of somebody... Yeah.
They picked it up.
Oh.
I only have one mystery bag thing. And my inventory is full, so I don't have anyone's contents.
Singular bee hat.
I think you texted it onto someone. Yeah. Whatever. It's fine. Brittle shell. Alright. One person hit Plantera. The rest of us are.
Can somebody throw a flying pig?
Yeah.
Hey, so...
Here. Oh, wait, I'll put it here. Here you go.
Thank you.
Oh, deposit your money! Are the rest of us running?
Am I the one going to be activating it?
Probably not. Jen dug the tunnel.
Jen does it.
I'm waiting.
For us to go right away?
Well, I'm ready.
Go to the arena.
Ready. Where's the arena?
Over here.
Ping it.
Where you are. It's just this cavern.
Oh.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, it's slow. It's fine. Oh yeah, here.
It's coming.
Where's it coming from? I don't see on the map.
I don't see the... Wait, it's gone.
Too far?
Very good. You shouldn't have gone too far.
Oh no.
I don't see the health bar.
Did it become like daytime or something?
I don't think daytime matters.
I saw him coming closer, so I moved further.
Yeah, same. I saw him on the map coming closer.
Is there like a timer on like the damage to it or it damages you that it like stays spawned?
No idea. I don't think so. Not that I know.
We've done the hit it and run towards our arena tactic before. Okay, that's fine. Another one.
I'm gonna go deposit.
I found it.
Oh. Oh, there's a house down here we can use. I like this space. Who's happy in the jungle?
Cryad and the witch doctor.
Alright, let's commandeer this house. Oh, there's a life heart down here, Jen. Across, just outside the house.
Oh my god. There's two houses.
Yeah. It's to the... Oh, I think you picked it up.
I did.
Oh, why are you picking up these walls?
Not like these walls?
Oh no, I think my inventory is full, that's why. Can you throw me though? Thanks. Oh, am I still destroying it? Whoops. Okay, let's check. This house is missing a chair. Does this work now? Housing is suitable. Turn on the chandelier.
Alright, we ready?
Can I turn on the chandelier in here or no?
If you smack it and then
place it again.
Place it again, it should, but yeah, no, there's like a way. I think if you right click on it, it should maybe turn it on.
Well, I smacked it and put it back and it worked.
Stand over here by the opening.
Anyone need a pig?
What?
Anyone need the pig? Oh.
Which direction should we go, left or right?
This is open. To the left.
Ready?
Deposit your money in the pig. Coming from the east.
Okay, wait, Jack.
I'm stuck. Why am I getting smacked? Oh.
Oh shit!
Oh god.
Yeah, oh god. This is.
Stay
intense.
Alive!
Oh.
Oh.
Doubt it. That was a lot. Phase 2 was rough.
Oh, is it gonna stay in here? Oh, it went away. Well.
It's a good thing we deposited our money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I told you to deposit.
You act like my piggy bank is open.
I put one out.
You act like my piggy bank. My piggy bank has the space. No, it doesn't.
Oh.
My piggy bank is full of cool things that I like.
Mm-hmm.
All the weapons I want to keep.
Put them in the weapons chest.
What? I don't want to share.
What?
Why are there vines growing here? Wait, that's not a metal. Oops. Foraging. Alright, where's my aglet? And my boot. Lightning boots. Where's the goblin man?
Mm-hmm. Oh, are you trying to roll stats on him?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, don't do that. I'm gonna give you the ice skates. You can combine it once more.
And he is the water walking boot.
Oh, why don't you use a potion in the meantime?
Oh, to get the Terra Arc boot. You need the water walking.
To get lava waders, we're gonna need a lot of stuff.
Okay. Put mushroom stuff in this mushroom chest. 1, 2, 3. Where'd my shoes go? Wait. Lightning boots and ice skates. We don't have lava leader yet.
Steampunker!
How to get lava? Okay.
Water.
Yeah, water walking boots are obtained where?
Chests.
Yeah.
Underwater chests.
It's time for an expedition.
Ocean and seaside crates.
What if I fish up a crate, does that count?
If it's the ocean crate.
Time to fish in the ocean forever.
Oh, shark bubble.
Where's our ores chest?
Metals.
Oh wow, I missed that.
I
Vanity.
Shark is cute.
Me.
Why does his eyes look like that?
Damn.
He's so crazy.
Why not?
Is this, it looks
so high.
It's looking.
Asad, why don't you do the underwater expedition stuff?
Sure.
There's a thing all the way out west.
Weast.
Let's go on the back.
Wait, I went in that cavern already.
There was nothing more than that? It was small?
No. What? It was deep. I have the mermaid swim too.
Oh, okay, never mind. Alright, to the east.
There was nothing
so
over
dark.
There. There's only one.
Oh.
Yeah, it was a tragedy.
I'm useless.
Alright, never mind.
Yeah, this
what
is
are you
all
taking pictures for?
Just one long tube.
That looks like a clam.
Kind
of. Interesting.
Hmm? Trap raid and water chests. So pearl crates don't count? Wait, any water chest I can. Alright. Yeah, it's any water chest. I'm just gonna go spelunking underground then. Here. Maybe we'll run into something. Where's my dragon? Okay, I have no idea where you went, but welcome back, Sin Ogre. How do I do that?
It should be under
documents,
yeah, documents games.
Documents, games, worlds.
Oh,
Oh wait, that's not the right.
This is where it is for me, so you can just like.
Yeah, I found it. It's too large. Oh.
Too large.
Yeah. Do I send you a backup or?
Yeah, you got killed by the rain.
You could send the backup one, yeah.
Oh wait, why? No, they're all the same file. Let me send me the drive that you had. So I'll dump it in there.
Alrighty.
It's right here. Oh my god, I just picked up money.
You want the money back?
No.
There you go.
They're not gonna
yeah. Touch me. Take your monies.
Don't touch me.
Let me get Connor the file.
Just the Google Drive link.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Okay. I'm well, how are you doing? Just trying to send this world file over. Alright. If the bitrate drops, it's because I'm uploading a file. Less than a minute.
Herbie doo!
Sussy!
Yeah!
Okay, so.
I couldn't do Venus, that'd be weird.
What do you mean, the bees?
What?
They're bees.
I heard what you said. A duck statue.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm glad to hear it, sir.
All the spoilers. Okay.
Oh?
You're reading the location of everything.
Oh yeah. Mr. Inspect.
Thank you for the hydration and posture check. Okay, I'm just exploring right now, trying to find chests. Specifically water chests.
Interesting, the sand biome is just like an egg.
Yeah.
Wait, you guys can look at it too? Just try straight opening the file?
No.
Yeah. Because it's generated, right? It's like any Minecraft file.
I've never opened in Minecraft.
Oh. Okay, so there's a bunch of highlighted ones. Oh. I don't know where y'all want to start.
Anywhere.
Or close to base. There's one right over by the sand biome. I don't know how well you guys can see that, actually.
I can see it.
How long's vacation? I'll be back on the 17th.
That blue thing on the right of the biome?
Leaving.
Yeah, right here.
I don't see your mouse, but I think I know what you're talking about.
Leaving in 2 days.
The egg.
The egg.
Risk's trifle back. Ooh, wait, I need this. I'll be gone for like 15 days from the stream. Or 16. Depends on how. How long it takes for me to unpack again and everything. It takes a while, normally. Yeah, a long time.
Oh no.
I'm gonna take this time to really disconnect, because even though I meme about not touching grass, that is solely because of COVID. I love hiking and stuff. And, national parks and things like that.
I'm excited to be out on the road again. Ooh, another chest. Oh, I'll show pictures to everyone here too when I come back, cause I'll probably be editing some. Hope it goes amazingly. Me too. I'm really scared. The thing I'm most worried about right now is gas prices, cause we're gonna be driving a lot. Also, like, the car potentially breaking down. But, hopefully that doesn't happen.
Soon. I found two islands already.
It's like a moon monk, I think.
Put this. Oh, the chandelier was fake. Yeah, hopefully it does. I am not a fan of surprises. Things are relatively loosely planned this time, too, because there are long stretches of road out, so I haven't fully booked everything I need to, so it's a little bit playing by ear this time around, which I am very not used to. I'm usually very, like, thought out and planned out, but this time there's, like, some leeway I've factored in. Just in case. That's something. Ebonstone block? You're renting a car. Renting an SUV. So, yeah, about gas.
Wow. Oh god. Found the jungle temple.
Nice.
There's actually...
What?
Interesting.
Corrupt mimic.
A big old long streak of emptiness right in the jungle.
That's sus. Is it a marble cave?
There's also a water chest right underneath it if you want it. Or a little bit where there's
getting an Airbnb.
Corrupt mimic.
I booked three Airbnbs
fuck?
And two hotels so far.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! Wait, I'm drowning. I mean, suffocating.
Just curious, when we make changes to the world, does it update the world file, or does it just modify it, like, write changes separately?
It updates the world file. So, like,
got it.
We grab these.
Wait, what the heck is hitting?
It's not gonna change the world?
Unholy
no, it's not gonna change the one I have.
Okay.
Because the changes are being done on the server.
Yeah, yeah, but if Kana gives you the new file then, like tomorrow or something.
Yeah, she gives me a new file, then it'll show all update.
Interesting. Just curious.
From the airport.
What do you
mean? Well, actually, I didn't
rent
it.
You should
No, because the Minecraft one. No, the Minecraft one. You input the seed, and then the seed is static. Obviously, the seed is separate from the actual world.
Is this ice?
You know.
Well, yeah,
oh,
we
this
could
is
put
ice.
It in the seed, and that would be static, but
yeah,
you gotta save the changes somehow.
Mm. gonna use the potions. Mining speed. Bunker.
Get yeeted by a tortoise.
Glowing? Where's glowing?
Little assholes.
Wait, where's the glowing? Oh, there it is. What's this? Yeah, I don't know what that was. Dryad has arrived.
New Dryad.
Might as well do the Airbnb Millennial by renting cars and choose the car of choice. Wait, what? Get not get your SUV and a Subi Outback. I hope I don't get an Outback. Last time we did this, we lucked out a lot, actually. She booked a sedan and ended up getting a Toyota RAV4 that smelled a lot like weed. But we drove it all the way from, like, LA to SF. And by then, it didn't smell like weed anymore. So they wanted us to air out the vehicle, probably. I do not want to go off-road. We can't put chains on the tires either, otherwise it like nullifies the
traveling
insurance, whatever. So we can't do that.
Boy.
That looks suspicious. Oh, this was water at that time. Snow driving? No. Well, we thought about it, but likely not viable since chains are required for some areas. But since that would be too much of a hassle for us, we're not gonna.
Oh no.
I see where.
She's all the way where the dryad is.
Who is?
The merchant.
Oh. What was the merchant? Is the dryad happy yet?
I don't know. Nobody's
do they need roommates?
I don't
be happy.
Oh. What? Fungi spore.
Am I full?
Silent, but
not full. You're opting on an SUV, otherwise there's no reason for SUV. Wait, I'm not following what you're saying.
Well, it looks like we can buy a mushroom pylon.
Ooh. Oh boy.
We can buy a hollow pylon. You want a hollow pylon?
Eh, drugs.
Or no, we don't live in hollow, right?
We don't live in hollow, no.
Well. Yeah. It was more convenient that we had a pylon at base that was hollow.
Yeah. That water.
Do only certain NPCs tell you pylon?
I think it's just whoever's living in that biome. And they are happy. I mean, you want to ride, but don't want to go off-road and not snow, but afraid of gas input, want an SUV. Oh no, because, because I would like to have the space in case we do, like, quote, camping, potentially, or, like, because I do astrophotography as well, so... Having that space and for my equipment and stuff is nice. Okay, my thing is that I know SUVs are gas guzzlers, which is why I'm like, huh, gas is gonna be real expensive. As we go through, because I do not want to sit in a sedan for hours at a time. Oh my god. Alright. Meat grinder? What is this? You have an irrational hatred of SUVs? Oh. Crash! Oh, I don't need this. Okay, well, this ice biome. Is done? Oh, these are chests. I don't like catch packs. Anyway, I like the size of the raft where we had gotten, so I would like something similar. Like, it worked really well for us. Oh, another rail.
No pylon by her.
Okay, here we go. One more inventory space has been freed up. Please don't kill me. Pig. Torch? Prep torch. Okay. Oops. Oh wait, I'm not on the boat. Anyway, I'll edit photos on stream once I return, probably. I'm not feeling lazy. Ideally, I should be excited to edit photos when I return. And I will be attempting to vlog stuff. Mostly for me. Cause you all know how shit my memory is, so I feel like it'd be like nice to look back on.
Oop.
I thought it would roll downwards.
You okay?
I lost one plat.
Oh.
It's next to a rail though.
Okay. Accessible.
Oh god. I'm gonna go from the top. Block. Frozen chest. Ice sphere. Armored Hermes boots. Melee. Oh, wait. This. Fish. Where do I put the banners now? Okay. Meat grinder. I put this here. Why can't I put it down? Oh my god. Put a painting here. Oh, I can't? Oh, there's a torch. Alright. Okay, equipment. Tooth. What's that? Material organic. Angel statue, Vanity? Okay, I'm gonna name all these furniture. What the heck? Lens. All right, there we go.
What's this? Oh, my shark pet. Melee damage. Okay. All good. Let's go this way. Where's everyone? The jungle. Okay. I'm gonna go towards the corruption and then go from top down. And hopefully not die. Is that a gnome? Oh, it is a gnome! Take this. What was that? Gnomes are rare? Yeah, that's the only second one I've seen. I don't think I've ever seen one alive. They give luck. But even when they're in the... they go to sunlight? Wait, are they aggro? Should I have interacted with it? Oh, Rufus could go.
Going to eat.
Oh, okay. Aww.
I have something for you. I can't eat it. When you come back.
What?
I found an item for you.
But you can't
eat it?
It's bacon.
Technically, you can still eat it in the game.
I know, I'm fucking with you.
No, I'm gay.
Oh.
That will never happen.
Oh no. Context. Oh no.
Yeah, so. Okay. Can we eat now? I don't know if I'll be back, but.
Oh, you don't know. Wait, we could stop if you don't know if you'll be back. Up to you.
Yeah.
I don't wanna progress. You're not around.
Progress in what?
I don't know. I'm just trying to recover my money that I dropped.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to end up making a lot of houses and a lot of tracks, so...
Okay.
I mean, assume if I'm not back in an hour, I'm probably not gonna be
back. No, Asad just left, so we could stop the work.
I mean, I just logged out, but I can come back. I think it sounds like Jen's done. Are you tired, or...?
Yeah, if you're tired, we can stop.
No, I'm not. I normally go out for a walk after dinner, and then I don't know if I'm going to be playing a different game with other people.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I will be back. But if you want to keep playing, I stay playing. Technically, last day before leave.
Yeah, but then we'll, like, see... never mind.
In 2 weeks!
Yeah.
That's a long way.
It is a long way.
Yeah.
No, but it's okay. We can stop. After I get my body.
Oof. Alright, well, I'll catch y'all later.
Alright.
Later.
Bye.
Goodbye. Alright.
Did I die?
You ended stream, right?
I got it. I got my plat. Yeah.
Nice. Nice.
Do I open this chest or will I die? I can't. Can't tell. How do you know? Should I just open it?
Mm-hmm. You need a wire cutter to know, but...
Oh.
Can you see any suspicious things around you?
No.
It's probably safe.
I'm gonna put all my money in just in case. Mm. Oh, okay, it was safe. Alright, going back home. Stream's way behind. Oh no. Was there an ad before? Those throw it off. Wait, no, you're subbed. I don't know why. Gnomes, when they turn to statues, will give luck around them. Oh! Okay, well, that's something to grab next. Quick stack. You can mine it and place it near the base. Ooh, okay. Let's see if I can find it again. It was pretty close by. Just on a mobile phone. Oh, wait, yeah. Mobile Twitch sucks. Yay, got it. Set to bring good fortune and keep evil spirits at bay. Alright, let's put it underneath these guys. There you go. Did you get Tachiyomi? No, that's something else I have to do. I have a download and extensions linked for me. Alright, I will end here. I have to test my model a bit before I leave and stuff. And take care of other IRL things. Download off. Yeah, I do that as well.